Hey, this is Sean at the Firkins for another Firkin review. Today we're doing Belhaven St Andrews, which is a very unknown beer to most people. It is a English style best bitter. It's a little stronger than a regular bitter. As you can see, it's got a great copper color and a nice rocky creamy head. It looks very nice. So in this beer, I'm getting just a hint of chocolate with some nice caramely, malty notes and just a little bit of a hop kick. It's a really great session beer at 4.6%.